thank you guys for coming out on this crisp October afternoon. It really means a lot to me. Some of you may be looking at your programs and thinking, okay, this is a bassoon recital and this first piece is not bassoon music. Or you may be thinking this is a cello piece and this is not a cello. I guess it's a glass half empty, glass half full kind of thing, and I'm not really sure which is which. And still the question remains, maybe, why? And my answer, to put it simply, is because it's beautiful music. In his liner notes to his own recording of this suite, as well as a couple other Bach transcriptions for bassoon, Arthur Weisberg writes that the greatest music, by and large, has been written for strings and piano. One learns to play musically by playing great music. So this is my chance to explore some really great music, learn some really new things, and find opportunities to navigate issues on the bassoon that the cello may be able to do, as well as find opportunities to take advantage of what the bassoon can do that maybe is not so possible on the cello. Anyways, regarding the piece itself, my teacher Peter Kolke described it to me and said it was described to him as a really lonely piece. It seems to be searching for something, and I'm not sure if it ever finds it in the end. I guess you can be the judge of that.
Thank you. Thank you.